Well, currently using the knife.
What do you say? Just give the word. Sure. Sure.
Actually.
sure?
Oh, ow.
You sure? Just give the word. Just give the word. You sure?
Strength 10, vitality 10, dexterity 10, int 10, and yeah. Oh. I need white gems, which I don't have. I can't buy. Oh, that sucks.
Welcome. Just give the word. You sure?
Done. Jeez, that's a
lot. Well.
Every single time. Path of One's Jew. Look at that. Whole other path up there and
Well, well, well. If it isn't Denham of Goliath, fancy meeting you here. I thought you fled across the waves for sure, headhunters baying at your heels. The wheel turns for me today. Your head will make a fine trophy, vice be damned.
And we're always a little bit underleveled with the enemy, huh? I'll be right back.
Sorry about that. Survive at 1 HP?
Yeah. die at a traitor's hands.
Good job.
Than die a traitor myself.
Spoils.
Take a look around. Again.
The Duke outpaces haste itself. Sir Hector and his men are not returned, eh? Send word to the Lord Commander. Tell him to rally what troops he can. I will avenge my lord for Balbatos!
Oh, Balbatos.
Hear me. We are not of the Wallister resistance.
What of it? You harbor no more love for us than they. We defend Galgastani honor to the last.
If you'll not listen to reason, perhaps your men will. You are defeated, routed by the Duke's armies, and yet you persist. Do you not see that this struggle leads nowhere? Or would you carry on the good Hierophant's work and rid the Isles of the Wallister?
You have us exact! We will fight until the seas run red with Wallister blood!
Do you all share her bloodlust? If we cross swords this day, the conflict will not end here! Those same swords will be taken up by your children and ours! Is that what you want? To me, it sounds a grievous error.
Jesus, that's amazing.
appeal to the mind, but it is our hearts that move us. Wallister are less than filth, night soil to be cast in the gutter. We must rid the Isles of your kind if there is ever to be peace.
Once you've killed the last of us, who next? The Bakram? Who will follow them? When the last of your enemies has fallen, what will stop you turning against each other? Your disparate religions, customs, beliefs, fertile soil for dissent. You are the problem here.
I will not be lectured by this lowly creature.
The Gulgastani are not my enemy, nor is any clan. It is people like you. With clever tales, you pit neighbor against neighbor. And for what? Power? You poison Valeria and all within her.
I feel like archers are skills. Well, you know, you didn't heal either one of them?
Wallister, filth!
What is wrong with the AI? It needs to be way more aggressive with... Thunder Flare.
He doesn't have an... Resurrect. Warlock. Thunder Flare, Fireball. Daggers, hammers, and cudgel. Weapon skill reflecting spellbook. Accuracy and damage spellbook and defensive magic. Nope. Cudgel like that. Attempt to recruit Golem to join your cause. Remove Gordian Lock.
Denim of Goliath, you will answer for Gildora's death.
Jesus,
clever
face,
boy,
dude.
Feigning to be at odds with the Duke.
What happened?
A deception worthy of Balmamusa.
I am not the Duke's man. It shames me to think I ever was. Men like you and the Duke think only of your own reward. Do not cast me among you.
How many have you slain to slake your own thirst, eh? There is blood enough on all our hands, boy.
And soon it will be your blood.
Kidding me. Pretty good.
get wrecked.
Zabos, wait! Zabos has fled to Brigantis, then?
No doubt about it, my lord.
I have heard the castle stands empty, its lord lost to the war.
In truth, no, my lord. As Grit and I sat invested, another force was to lay siege to Brigantis. The attack at Grit and I was only a feint to lure out the Duke's armies. The resistance would march unwitting into a trap. Then the greater force at Brigantis falls upon them to deliver the coup de grace. Your arrival, however, has left the plan in tatters.
Why tell me all this?
Unlike Zabos, I know when to bend the knee. And there's more.
Go on.
There are others in Brigantis Castle. Men and women who spoke against Balbatos and sought shelter. Zabos means to use them as hostages. The Resistance's lack of concern for Galgastani hostages makes little difference to him. He will dress the ramparts with their corpses before the castle falls. An example to those who would cross him.
The man's mad.
A foul business, my lord. I wanted no part of it.
I thank you for your candor. I will leave for Brigantis at once.
You've a noble heart, my lord.
Noble.
There's more to nobility than blood, my lord.
Sister, wait!
What does the great hero need of me?
Please, don't. You're still upset, aren't you?
If you have no urgent need, I'll be on my way.
Then you will return to Goliath?
I shall. Fight on as it please you. I don't give a fig for your war.
Then you abandon me.
It was you abandoned me!
Sister, I would never.
I've always been terrified of being alone.
Avenging our father. Is that not why you fight?
Why should I care to avenge him? He is no true father to us.
What?
I mean, we are orphans, brother. He is not our father. Not by blood, at any rate.
No. No. Who told you this? It's a lie. It must be.
It is no lie. I overheard him talking about it once, long ago. In all the world, you're the only family I have.
Why tell me this only now?
Because you're leaving me.
Leaving you? Scarce a moment goes by, we are not at each other's side. And so it shall remain. I will never leave you.
There is the lie. You have chosen your war over your sister. How long until you cast me aside? Until you forget me altogether?
Never, sister.
I'm alone without you.
Koshua!
Women. Okay, was that a branch? Or does that choice not matter? Didn't look like a branch.
Tactics Ogre.
Turn him of Goliath. You will answer.
I'm gonna do. Oh yeah, I want to pick the other option. See if there's any difference.
Ah!
Gee. There's nowhere I can put them that won't harm my people. Just throw a rock.
Even now you do the...
She is level hit 50, though. Makes sense.
I pity you. You look on the world and see only avarice and greed. You are prisoner and jailer, held hostage by your own base desires. It is within you to free yourself, if only your pride would let you. Instead, you lead your fellows to their doom.
You presume much, boy. What can you know of it?
Yeah.
I know you are beneath contempt. I know you have seduced others as you have seduced yourself. You fight beneath Balbatos' banner, but it is the carnage of the battlefield that draws you, not loyalty. You exult in death, and you have not gone wanting.
You dare mock me, insolent wretch! Your deeds give lie to your words, as they must. Your convictions are a fancy of you, no more!
Zabos has fled to Brigantis, then.
I skip this.
I shall.
Do you ever think of anyone but yourself?
Oh, that's very good, coming from you.
Sister.
I've always been terrified of being...
Avenging our father.
What?
What?
I mean...
No.
It is known in... Because you're leaving me.
Leaving you? And so it's...
There is... You have chosen... How long until you...
Never, sister.
Okay.
Joshua!
So, it doesn't make any difference.
Tactics Ogre.
All right. Can I delete data? No, I can't. Because this does nothing. Yes.
Welcome. Be well.
You know, I kind of want to uncap the level in this game. I don't want to do that. But if I do it, I can't go back. I mean, the level cap could be 100, or 1,000, or 999. There's room. Let's remove the level cap. Let's increase it to 999. Oh, the max level is 231. Okay. Cheat doesn't let me go beyond that. I'm guessing that's the highest I can get. Sure. Why not? Let's go with that. Okay. What? Why? It might be a horrible choice to uncap the level.
So you do move against Fragantis, Denim of Goliath.
Denim, you say? Then we are betrayed. Cursed sister.
Nothing I can't handle, Cressida. Go now. Inform Master Nybeth of our visitor.
What? And leave you here alone, mother? You must permit me to stay, I beg you.
Do not worry yourself over me. Master Nybeth's artifact will serve, should it come to that. Now get you gone.
Have care, mother.
Denizens of the Abyss, from the ink of blackest night, I summon you. Darkness to me!
Go a little faster, please.
The blood of my dearest daughter, Moldova, stains your hands. Blood calls for blood.
What? Counter attack. Why didn't you counter attack?